Ladies and gentlemen, I'm honored to be addressing you from the beautiful Dutch coast. اسمي سيغريت كاغ، أنا وزيرة الهولندية للتجارة والتعاون الدولي. Today's groundbreaking ceremony for the Dutch Pavilion marks an important next step on the road to Expo 2020 Dubai. For many centuries, the Gulf region and the Kingdom of the Netherlands have enjoyed a close relationship, one in which trade and scientific exchange have always played an important role. Expo 2020 Dubai offers exciting opportunities to deepen these long-standing ties, to help drive positive change, and to showcase innovative solutions integrating water, energy, and food. It's a chance to work together to build the important growing global consensus regarding the Sustainable Development Goals. These goals create a framework for a more effective way of partnering to create a better future through solutions that bring together governments, businesses, and knowledge institutions alike. The Dutch Pavilion will offer such solutions. It's not just a building, but a fully functioning ecosystem, linking water, energy, and food. It's a biotope that will show visitors that the things they thought impossible are, in fact, possible. Things like harvesting water from the desert air. Who would have thought we'd be able to do that? Well, in our pavilion, this new reality will just be one of the innovations we will showcase. The Kingdom of the Netherlands is keen to bring water management innovations to Expo 2020 next year. But we also believe there's no time like the present. So today, I'm pleased to be able to offer you the first bottle of water for Expo 2020, harvested from water vapor in the atmosphere. Water, the source of food, energy, and life. We hope to welcome you all to the Dutch Pavilion at Expo 2020 Dubai, with one goal in mind, connecting people and creating a sustainable future together for all. Thank you.